Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing...
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far. Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised, a latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. We belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.